did you know that in the First World War, young men of 16, your age, would lie about their age and would join up to fight for their country, to fight for Britain. And in the first Christmas of the First World War, Princess Mary got a fund together to send a gift, a Christmas present, to all the troops. And this is what they were sent. Tell me where you got it from.
It was actually my great-great-grandfather's. He was given it when he was fighting in France. He was actually a corporal driver in the Royal Horse Artillery. And he only ever smoked one cigarette out of it.
Do you mean there's cigarettes still in here?
Yeah, there's cigarettes.
Show